the War Master with another Napoleon to the War video. Here today with a great and lovely map of Waterloo. Waterloo is the first or second most unbalanced map in all of Napoleon. Many people would like tips for this map, and thus today I'll be doing it. The defender side is quite simple. Use the hill and use the houses. Really, don't do much more than that. This side, you have that nice thing protecting you. That side, you have the boundary protecting you. So all you have to do is worry about here, 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 and that's it. Really, their side is easy, and no one quite needs help. This side can occasionally use this forested area, but usually you'll push beyond that house because then you lose contact with your ally. Okay, so the main tip for this side, I'd say, is Spanish Guerrillas. They are a DLC unit that you can buy in Steam, not sponsored, sadly. But you can spawn your guerrillas here and take that house. Usually you have three guerrillas. Your teammate spawns three here, you spawn three here. Put 9 chevrons, the max on each one of them. This one is probably the worst melee one, but it still has 11. It starts out with like 5, 4. But this can be very well. Now you can't just put on your gorillas and think, oh, they're gonna win. So we'll start off the battle. Just say for an example, your ally right here put gorillas. You take the house there. On this side, you don't want to dilly-dally. You just want to take the house, take your men, and run the hell up. You don't waste any time. You want to run all the way up. You want your men to take the house.
We've taken a building, sir.
See their abilities? Decent. They can hide just about anywhere. So at first, they won't know that you're there. So you take the house, bam, they try and come over the hill, they're going to get blasted. On this side, I recommend using a howitzer. If you do not have a howitzer and you have round shot only, I recommend not bringing artillery all together. I'd want to deploy these 4 men to take this house. And then, of course, the side in a real multiplayer game come crashing down, trying to take it away from you before these reinforcements could arrive. That is my analysis. For the most part, you can use this forested patch here and kind of use that to help protect you as you try to take this house. Only use this house once the enemy gets close enough and you're forced to use it. A lot of times I use this house and one man gets glitched inside of it and then the whole unit cannot shoot for a while, which can be devastating not having a unit fire, and especially if, for instance, you put in the Coldstream Guards or a Foot Guard or Black Watch in there. I also recommend not using the Black Watch. That's my map analysis of Waterloo. It's an unbalanced map, but guerrillas are the best way to get around it being so unbalanced. And that is my tips and tricks for this map of Waterloo. Like and subscribe. Very important. But Total War Master, out.